everybody. Thanks for watching another episode of All the Right News. My name is Travis Fruhling. Tonight we are here at the annual Italian-style Mamma Mia dinner. Now, for those of you who do not know what the Mamma Mia dinner is, it's a dinner for moms and sons to come together with friends and enjoy a meal among their busy schedule. Last week I had the privilege of hosting Archbishop Lord. This week I have another special guest. Mom, thanks for coming on today.
Thank you for having me, Travis.
So this is our third year at the event, freshman, sophomore, and now junior year. What is your favorite part of Mamma Mia? Our family participates a lot in the Calvert Hall events. Where does this rank on your list of favorites?
Mamma Mia is one of my favorites because you get to serve me. Secondly, I get to catch up with other moms and enjoy a great evening with all my children.
Well, thank you for watching another episode of All the Right News. And Mom, thank you for everything you do for me. I sometimes don't get the time to thank you for everything, but I really wouldn't be the person I am today without you. Thank you to all the motherly figures out there for your support of Calvert Hall. My name is Travis Fruhling. I'll see you again soon.